The Victorian Premier has ordered an urgent review after underworld figure Mick Gatto was given a boxing licence. The decision was made by a state government-appointed board, a move Dennis Napthine says is out of step with community expectations. Dr Napthine says he does not want Mr Gatto and his nefarious ilk running boxing events in Victoria. Mr Gatto says those critical of him are silly and that he expects all his events to be scrutinised.